if we don't start toning down all of the America First isolationist comments that are coming out, we will scare the Allies to death. We will set in motion nuclear weapons programs in Korea, Japan, Poland. The last thing the United States needs is to have a proliferation of nuclear powers, even if they are putatively friendly. So very much in our interest to tone this stuff down. It's not going to happen until after the election, but it's a major factor every day.